photographer Michelle Alexandra, and I'm inviting you to watch Vida.
Rosie Mercado here, doing a little bit of makeup.
Hi guys, don't look at me because I'm not wearing any makeup today, or at least it's been a long day. Isabella got to shoot my daughter. It's her first actual photo shoot, which was amazing. Michelle Alexander shot her, and I'm really excited because the stuff that she got to wear is really different. I mean, she's got an amazing personality. Of course, she's my daughter, but she's very creative, and I think Michelle really captured that side of her. Right now, I'm working on Shaylee, and we're going to start off with a natural beauty look. And of course, Tina's doing her hair, and we'll be shooting her and get her portfolio, keep it growing. She's got some modeling stuff that's coming up, which is amazing. How's that coming along?
Very, very awesome. I'm super excited about everything coming up and definitely look forward to future jobs.
And then, Tina, what are we going to be doing with the hair?
We're actually doing something very sleek and natural. So it's going to be pinned straight, and we're also adding veins into her hair. Yeah, it's the magic of adding hair.
Right now, I am
and she's also going to be wearing three different looks. We're doing a wide-legged trouser jean on her, and something simple like a tank top with a little bit of lace. It's very minimal, is what we're doing with this look.
Go ahead, I'm sorry.
And if anybody wants to know what we're playing in the background, that's Nicki Minaj.
It's been Nicki Minaj most of the day, but you know what? She's got some really good music, so I can't complain when it comes to the music. Tina's been our DJ. Thank you, Tina. Thank you. We're going to keep you guys tuned in. Make sure you guys check out Vida. Amazing things are happening this year. We had an amazing interview with Goddess Talk. Thank you, Ms. Juanita Kelly, for that interview. It was amazing today. Got to reach out to a lot of people, and they got to know a little bit more about me as a person rather than what you guys see in pictures and stuff. So thank you so much for that. Check us out. We're going to keep on doing makeup finish Miss Shanine here. Get her prepped for her photo shoot. And we'll be checking in tomorrow. We have several models that are coming from around the world. You guys got to check them out. They're up-and-coming models. Amazing, amazing pictures will be coming out. So don't forget to check out myviewinglens.com, missbigisima.com. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter.
How do you feel?
Cool.
Yeah. What are you doing? Tell me a little bit about your day today.
Well, I've been modeling, taking pictures, only myself, and I'm happy about that. I got my makeup done.
By who?
You, my mom.
Do you like your makeup?
Okay.
How do you feel? It's your first time wearing full-blown makeup like that. How do you feel?
I feel more severe.
You feel like a Barbie doll?
No, okay.
Stand up straight. So I'll let you get back to shooting. Guys, that's my daughter. That's Isabella. It's her first photo shoot today with Miss Michelle Alexander. Hello, love. How are you?
Fabulous.
Tell me a little bit what we're doing today.
We're just taking a couple of headshots for Isabella for her portfolio. And we're just kind of trying to get a useful look going on here with your lovely daughter.
That's cool. And then we have other models coming out throughout the next couple of days, which we're going to be busy.
We do.
It's our Sin City photo shoot.
Yeah. Woo! We got girls coming all the way from New York, Texas. We got Puerto Rico coming in, just all over the place. So that should be pretty fun. Really excited about that.
All right, girl, I will let you get back to shooting because I know you're busy. Get a little bit of video of that. Guys, this is going to be amazing. It's a Sin City photo shoot here in Las Vegas. We got girls coming from all over the world to shoot with Ms. Michelle Alexander. We have Tina Sanchez, which is doing the styling today, and of course, me doing the makeup.
And it's really nice because this week is a busy week. We have the Curvy Revolution going on here in Las Vegas, the first plus-size convention ever. And then on top of it, I'll be hosting the Miss Curves competition here, which is another plus. And on top of makeup, we have the NBA All-Stars game on Saturday in Los Angeles, so we'll be over there as well. So make sure, stay tuned, watch Vida. I will be giving you updates of the photo shoot. We'll be talking to the girls so you know how they feel. Of course, we are dominating the plus-size industry. Talk to you soon.